Coronation Street spoilers, Tina McIntyre lookalike baffles ITV soap fans. Coronation Street's Carla Connor was on the hunt for a new underworld machinist last night on the ITV soap, and she threw the cat among the pigeons when she decided to interview a Tina McIntyre lookalike. Coronation Street viewers will remember Tina, played by Michelle Keegan, was killed off in the ITV soap back in 2014. But before she was murdered, Tina enjoyed a steamy affair with Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoyne, who was then married to Carla, Alison King. Yesterday's installment of the soap saw Carla welcome factory hopeful Carina, as they prepared for a chat. However, during the interview, Peter was distracted by Tina lookalike Carina, and it didn't go unnoticed by the newcomer. "Sorry, have I got something on my face?" she asked him. Startled out of his trance, Peter quickly replied, "No." "Good, that would have been embarrassing," Carina continued. "It's just that you keep staring at me." After she left, Peter was quick to draw a comparison between Carina and Tina. "I don't know if you noticed how much Carina looked like a Mediterranean Tina McIntyre?" he asked Carla. "Because the last thing we need is a constant reminder of the biggest mistake of my life. Not now I've worked so hard to become a better man." However, while the resemblance seemed uncanny to Peter, those watching at home didn't quite feel the same way. "Am I the only one who doesn't see Tina in that lass?" #Koi, one fan queried. "Anyone else think that girl who went for the interview at the factory, the one Carla thought looked like Tina, in fact looked nothing like Tina?" #Koi, another question. A third simply stated, #Koi, that girl looks nothing like Tina. In what world does this new girl look anything like Tina? #Koi, only similarities to Tina are the gigantic earrings and the heap of hair. FFS ridiculous that Peter is lost for words. #Koi, a fourth declared. Others were also quick to mention that they believed Kayla Clifton, Molly Winard, looked more like Tina. "Kayla looked way more like Tina than this interview woman. To the point I'm annoyed that they are mentioning a Tina lookalike storyline when they had such a better match." #Koi, one stated. While a second shared, #Koi, they should have had a Molly Winard who played Kayla Clifton to be a Tina McIntyre lookalike machinist.